Thank you. Okay, everybody, welcome to Performance 20. Wow, 20. Here we go on lots of changes afoot. But it's warmer on the hands. Also, it creates other challenges, does that. But that last set, I started off with a nice piece called Cancellara by Jorge Morell's teacher. Actually, Pablo Escobar, his name was, and Pablo Escobar was a big influence on Jorge Morell when he was learning. So that's Cancellara. Then I played Berceuse, or Berceuse, which basically translates to Cradle Song, by the great Isaac Albéniz, but arranged by Jorge Morell. Yeah. I got attracted to that piece when I heard him play it on one of his albums, on Jorge's Latin Impressions record that I'm glancing over in the conservatory at. And then finally I played a piece called Maria from the West Side Story Suite. If you remember, I played I Feel Pretty in one of the other performances. So yes, that's the second piece out of the suite, and you can guess there's a third one, but I'm not going to say it because I'll include that possibly next time or the next time after. So yeah, Maria, arranged by Jorge Morell. Okay, the next piece I'm going to play is by Reese, Delamando Reese. Right, now he's modern 20th century composer, and it is Sela a la Pagunta, which translate to If I Should Ask Her, or not. Right, anyway, here we go. It's a waltz. Thank you. Well, there we are. Raw performance of that one. Yeah, pulled it off in the end. One or two slips there on the first time round. But hands up, it takes a player to also, and this I will give to my younger players who are performing and who will be taking exams, is when you're playing and you make a mistake or you do a slip, the thing is to keep going. And when I was playing that, yes, the first page there, one or two hiccups and that, but I pulled it back. I pulled it off and brought it back once I got to the next section and then back to the original theme. So there we go. These things happen. Right. The next piece I'm going to play is, here we go, is by Fernando Soh. Now, Fernando Soh was at about the same time as Francisco Torrega. And Francisco Torrega, he, at the time, it would be a little bit like another person battling with me for a seat at Lumley Castle. But obviously with them, they were performing to thousands of people because obviously there were people hadn't heard of the classical guitar, or they went round Spain and other countries performing and letting people hear how amazing this instrument is, because everybody had associated a lot with the keyboard, the piano, etc. Well, actually Beethoven was around at the time, and Fernando Soh was a good friend of Beethoven as well. Anyway, this is a minuet in C. Or by Fernando Soh. Thank you. There you go. Now you can imagine that. Oops, it's very clammy this morning. But yes, it definitely affects the hands slightly when it's like this. Right, okay. As you can see, I've half memory, half reading, which has happened. Now, this last piece I'm going to play is by the great Francisco Torrega. We had to have him in on it, didn't we? So anyway, this is Study in E minor. Now, it's my own arrangement of it. Okay, so here we go. Okay, everybody, well, there we are. That concludes the performance number 20. I think the heat's got to me a bit. Why not? Yes, so I was talking about Fernando Soar there and his introduction to the use of the fingernails. It was thanks to him. Because everyone had been playing, well, there was the days of the lute and the baroque guitar. Well, the baroque guitar mainly and the lute where they were using the fingertips. But then the nails came into play. And that, so that was a big... Plus, Fernando Soar was one of my... what do you call it? Like, dissertation... I did that my main... accounts on Fernando Soar. I studied Fernando Soar, that's it. Anyway, yeah, so anyway, that's the performance 20. It's the 1st of August today. It is the month of August, and let's embrace this day and make the most of it of what we can. Okay, well, thanks for listening, and I'll see you for performance 21 next week. Thank you.